So I actually worked in the real workforce for a number of years, and I decided that wasn't for me, and I wanted to further my education to pursue a better career. I heard through a lot of colleagues that came here before they went to transfer on to Division I schools that it was great value and quality education. Combined, those two things together were really the two things I was looking for: affordability and quality education.